I was forged in another time, a symbol of love and fidelity, when myth and magic still roamed the world. As legend has it, I was formed from the same stones as the swords Caladvulch and Clarent on the Isle of Avalon. One part Caladvulch and the other Clarent, and when given in love, become one. For the hundreds of years since my creation, I've traveled the length and breadth of the world, and can tell countless stories of kings, queens, peasants and paupers, for I have accompanied many. But in this story, I started the end with a person of no particular importance who has worn me since she was a little girl of 4. I was a gift from her father, a rough, dull, worthless-looking ring he found abandoned on the ground. However, because I was given in love, the present was priceless and bore with it a touch of magic. This beautiful girl grew to become a mother, and now, in her twilight years, an elegant senior. Many would say hers was an uninteresting existence, but that's because they don't know the promise she keeps. As our time draws to its end, the hidden love letters will drift from memory, taking their secrets with them. The wonderful tale I share is a tragedy, yet a story of fortitude and love. The chronicle of 2 exceptional women, their journey through war, and a promise made and honored. My lady is sleeping, something she does more as age eats away at her energy. And in these winter years, the dreams take her back to darker times, and places when, unbeknown to my lady, I was walking beside her. Come with me as we share the enthralling story of Love Letters from Dresden.